Morning guys, had a little walk up the river. Apparently there's supposed to be some deeper water up there behind me, but again it's just a straight run. There's not even any snags up there. Got to the point, it is deeper, but you can't get across it. You have to come in at the other side, so I'll have to explore from the other side. So I'm going to walk back up to where the snags are and just drop in a few of the snags on my way back to the car, and see if we can just pick out a few perch. I will see you in a minute. Nice start to the morning. There you go. And that was on a little jelly there, that little jelly worm. They're really sticky. Just down there. Yeah, I'm just going to walk up and down really and just find the snags and just do a little bit of jigging around the snags, see what we get. Oh, there's another one. Little one. Lovely. That on that. And again, another one. Oh.
Here we go. Oh, another one. Oh. Seem to like those little jellies. Okay, another tiny little perch. I'll show you a wood one here. So it's a pen conflict tie rubber. Weighted 20 to 80 grams. I don't know whether you can see that or not. Yeah, I've got a 15 pound braid on and 8 pound fluorocarbon. And I've got the 3.5 pen slammer. Lovely reel. And it does the business. I bought it originally for the estuary, for spinning up the estuary and that. Looks like they might have moved on. We'll have a little walk up, see if we can find another little snag. And, oh, that was a take, straight away. Apparently, there's some trout in here. But, I've never had one. Look at him, look. They're lovely, these little perch. Now, when I got these out of the packet, I thought they wouldn't last 5 minutes, but they're really soft and stretchy in that, but they're holding their own. So, you know, I've had a dozen fish on there. Oh dear. Now usually this can be resolved. But I'm telling you what, it don't look fucking brilliant. Look at that, done, amazing.
So we managed to get a few. It's always worth a little walk out. Hour and a half. So I'm gonna nip home, get myself some breakfast, I'm starving. And thanks for looking in again. See you soon, cheers, bye.